You've got a green light, Strike Team. Happy hunting.
This is where it started, Strike Team. Let's get some answers. And figure out just what happened here.
This is Dr. Alexandra Valentina, Psychotronics Research Lead for Omega Group. It is the 1st of November, 1983. I have just given the order to reactivate the Project N Station Particle Accelerator. It is a monumental moment in Soviet history. Some, including myself, might even call it a turning point. Two officers have volunteered for the task. Their courage and sacrifice represent the pinnacle of Soviet strength.
One less screamer.
Their name will be echoed through Lubyanka's halls. They will be remembered as heroes. 4 months of research, testing, planning, and staging. I must thank Chairman Chebrikov, Chairman Andropov, and the rest of the Politburo. Without their support, Operation Undertaker would not have been possible. With the cyclotron's reactivation, not only will we reopen the dimensional gate first discovered by the Germans 40 years ago, but also additional dimensional gates around the globe. With these new gateways opened, we will proceed to phase 2.
Head for target location.
Hey, eyes open. SIGINT didn't suggest anyone else at the site. Omega Group equipment everywhere, walking cadavers all over the site. Don't need a magic 8-ball to know we're in bad shit here.
The Nazis lost control of the experiment in 45. Do the Soviets really think they'd do better? We need to get the power on.
On your feet!
I owe you one.
Undead Tango down.
Waypoint marked. Move.
Dropped another walking corpse. Marking rally point.
Raptor 1 is nearby, strike team. Exfil window is short, so take it now if you're ready. Exfil no longer available. I'll notify you when Raptor 1's back in range.
Yeah.
We need to figure out what that thing is.
Fetch me their souls.
Taking this SMG.
An unidentified hostile approaching your position. Thing's practically glowing with radiation.